everybody, and welcome to Minecraft Bingo. We are doing Lorgon's version of it right now on a server that Kurt is graciously hosting for us. So we got me, MK the Worst, Fabe,
hello,
Pudsey, and Kurt.
Hi.
Indeed. And we're just going to do every person for themselves.
Free for all.
Yeah.
Free for all on this random card.
May the best bingo player win.
Yes. Yes.
All right, let's take a look
which
at
which row to go for.
Take a look in a book. Reading Rainbow? Anybody? Oh, we've got two foreigners in this call.
They can't read.
Did you guys not have Reading Rainbow?
Nope.
I assume.
No.
We didn't have any Reading Rainbows.
Okay.
They were deprived of the spectrum of light.
Oh, here we go.
Dun, dun, dun.
All right, let's go.
Oh, is the sun setting or is it rising?
Should be rising. Probably reset just before it started.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that would make sense.
Ooh, I spawned in this biome.
Ugh, I spawned in the water. I'm swimming.
Let's see if I can make
swim,
use
MK,
of it.
Swim!
Swim! Swim for your life!
Are we playing the... Yeah, I assume we are playing the easy variant of items.
They all look fairly straightforward.
I remember...
I think that's the default. I didn't pick a separate difficulty or anything.
Yeah. That's probably good. For the best. The difficult games can last a long time.
Yes, they can.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, that's not good.
I tend to always forget to get my normal Minecraft stuff going in these kind of games. I just run off and try to find cool things for my bingo card instead of getting
money. And then all of a sudden you're like, oh no, I'm starving.
Yes. So let's focus on that first.
Here we go. Yep.
Survival.
Yep. Of the fittest. I think that's more like Battle Royale.
any strategies anybody has? What row is he going for, huh?
I'm not sure.
Yeah. That's kind of the weird thing about this is we're like, I found
yeah, we all have the same board. That is the one slightly weird thing, but I guess it's, in some ways it's an equalizer.
Yeah, it's supposed to be more fair, I guess, if everyone has the same bingo card. In the real bingo, no one has the same card. In the real bingo, everyone has a different one, right?
Right.
But everyone gets the same items, in theory.
That's true, yeah. In real bingo, everybody has the same items because they're getting... Right, yeah, because the numbers come out.
And
so
then it's just up to chance if you have the right card.
Right.
I probably haven't played the real bingo in like...
I think I played like once, maybe.
Yeah.
Some time ago.
It's very intimidating if you're like a proper bingo thing.
Oh yeah, I bet like some people get really serious about that.
Yeah, you don't have to like talk or anything. They've all got their like little
really?
Thingies out and they're
hold
like
up,
ready
look,
to go.
You've actually done this.
Yeah, Janome's friend used to go and play and they're so serious about it.
Wow.
So fast at it, and I'm just like, okay, I just thought we're coming to play some bingo and chill out.
I thought this was gonna be chill. Nope.
They're like, bam, 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 bam. I'm like, okay.
These people will mess you up, sounds like.
They have like five cards around you.
Yeah.
Yeah, they do. They do. They have like five cards going at the same time. It's crazy.
Oh, I thought you were kidding.
No. It's like serious. You don't mess bingo players.
Oh, I just got an achievement that I wasn't even trying to go for. I was just like trying to get stuff. Wait, no. I got an item. What did I get?
You were the first to get one even. Wow.
You have to, if you want to find out, you throw the bingo card on the ground.
And?
You got a sapling.
Ooh, okay. Cool.
Nice sapling.
Oh, we can see what everybody else is getting too. Yes. I forgot about that. Oh, that increases the pressure. Ooh, okay.
Now it just got serious.
Yeah. I forgot about that
like facet
of this one. Yeah.
Of course, now that I find a spawner with an enchanted book, it's not on the map.
Aww.
So can we still get that item, though, for ours?
Yeah, that's why.
Yeah.
See the color? It's just in the corner because there's four of us. Cool. If somebody else gets
I think there's even a version of lockout bingo, I think is what you called it.
Yeah, that's intense.
Lock it. Oh,
getting
wow.
Two items at the same time. Aren't you fancy?
If one person got it, you can't get it anymore. It's pretty.
So that's almost like crazy. Like that combines. Yeah, it combines like Connect Four with Bingo. That's crazy.
Okay, let's see. I think I should update the map. That's a decent start.
Oh, I'm getting some food here. Oof, this is going to be good. I don't like being hungry. Huh, weird.
Yeah, food is also my next objective.
Yep. Gonna be quick.
No spam clicking fate.
Whoops.
Don't forget about it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is 1.9.
Yeah.
Yeah, I still play mostly 1.7.10 actually.
Yeah. Personally. Oh wait, really? Because of modded?
Yeah, yeah. My main series is actually modded, so I spend most of my time in 1.7.10.
Oh, interesting. Get back here, pig.
Why, I didn't make a furnace.
Oh my gosh.
So when you get teleported, like you get teleported idea? Back to where you were?
Yeah, yeah, exactly where you left off.
Excellent.
Where did my crafting table go? I got turned around already. Wow. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
There is also the amount of spawners is increased to the maximum.
Oh, cool.
So that's why I found one so fast.
Yeah, finding spawners and whatever loot may be contained within.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm trying to like figure out what to do next. I'm like, I need some food. I need this. I need that. All these things.
It's kind of tough also because most of these items you never really craft in normal survival.
Right.
So sometimes you it's very rare. Something for the recipe that you don't think of.
Yeah.
All right, there is my sapling. Now I'm happy.
Oh, wait. I forgot to bring a sword with me. Let's do that.
Swords are helpful.
Yeah.
Ooh. I forgot about something. Let me see if I can.
What did you forget about?
Can you continue to forget?
A delicious little item that spawns in a certain biome.
Oh.
Spider eyes?
Yes, that's exactly what I was talking about.
Mm-mm-mm.
Found it.
Okay, Fabe is going way fast right now. Okay. Fabe needs to calm down.
Let's see, what do I have? I don't even know. The problem is, none of that is really in the same row right now.
Ah!
I'm all over the place.
Yeah.
You keep doing that then.
I'm
good strategy.
Like, I feel like I just need to like start exploring, but at the same time it's just like eek. You know?
Eek. Yeah,
much eek.
I know.
Much eek.
Yeah, I always miss the point where I have to go underground. I'm always too late about that.
Mm-hmm.
Guess I can make this too.
Ooh, oh my,
what?
Oh wow.
Okay, Kurt needs to slow down.
Right.
Slow your roll.
I just found an ice spikes biome. I don't think it's going to do me any good, but...
But that's still kind of cool.
It's supposed to be pretty rare, right?
Oh gosh.
Is there packed ice on there somehow? I probably would have needed silk touch anyway, so...
Oh man.
I can't remember if
this is like oddly stressful. I don't know which direction to run. I don't know what would be most valuable.
You get the... panicked freeze. Like,
yeah. Like, eek!
Yeah, I'm still working on my food supply right now.
I've got a little bit of food, but not very much.
Ooh, do they actually? I don't think they do.
Kurt, stop.
Never.
Whoa. Whoa, hold up. Okay.
I don't have anything like that makes
in
sense.
In a row? I only have one thing. This is embarrassing. I'm like.
Oh, no! No!
Furthest behind. Oh, what?
That was a ravine that just. Opened up beneath me.
It just opened up while you're walking past. It's like, come in, babe.
Open up
and
swallow
you. I told you I was there before. I survived it. Now I need to get out of here again.
I can't believe I didn't get that.
That'd be hilarious if Ravines did that. They just open up as you walk over.
Gulp.
Changing terrain, that's something that Minecraft should consider.
Oh, what is this? Can you give me? No, wrong color. Oh, wait, no. Oh, dang it.
Kurt.
That's a normal spider eye, not a fermented one, okay? I mean, it's a fermented one. You guys can try to find all those items that required the fermented.
Oh my gosh.
I didn't even notice that. I should have gotten one at the spider spawn that I was at.
How do you, what's purple dye?
Is it red and question.
Blue? Am I dumb? I think it's red and blue. I feel dumb right now.
You might have to find some flowers red and blue. Maybe with purple.
Like a particular dye? Flower? Because I found,
to the nether for that.
I found, yeah.
Yeah, they found only lilacs. Grow in the nether.
I found lilacs and peonies, but one of them is light pink, the other's magenta. Because that is purple, right? I have lolcats on, so I can't tell what color that is. Ooh. Interesting developments. Oh my gosh, I'm like so far behind right now.
Don't worry, I am too, MK.
Let's see.
I feel like I should help you with your colors.
I only have one item, literally. You feel like you should... Thanks, I think.
I am a designer, so I do know the color
well,
mix.
True, you are good with colors. That's a very true point. Okay, here we go.
Ouch.
Okay. Ooh, nighttime's coming.
And if you, just like the other one, if you die, you lose all your items, but you keep your progress on the bingo board. On the bingo board.
I got never out of the ravine, did I? That's not good.
There we go.
Oh, no. Oh, too many explosions.
There
okay,
it is.
I guess
okay.
Time to go underground.
I feel like I'm never going
to
catch up here.
Guess what this is telling me to do?
Trying
okay,
to get
I
above
think I
ground
need to get
again,
underground,
right now,
yeah.
Because I forgot all my food up there in the furnace.
Oh, whoops. Oh, yeah.
Oh, oops. I just put a pumpkin on my head accidentally.
Oh, were you thinking it would give you a...
No, it was in my inventory, and I right-clicked it.
Oh,
nice. Hey, who turned out the lights?
It really is nighttime.
Night vision is super helpful, actually.
Yeah,
it's making a big difference. If, yeah, I don't know. Oh, Fabe, I think I... No, that's not the ice spikes biome.
No, we. In theory, I think we should spawn, like... tens of
pretty
thousands
far
of
from each other
apart,
yeah,
so we shouldn't be able to find each other. Yeah, I don't think there is a purple flower.
You're telling me there's four chickens here and they're not gonna lay an egg?
Yeah, that's what I'm waiting for. I've got a couple here and I'm like, come on, just make the noise.
Oh, creeper. Okay, goodbye chickens.
Goodbye, cruel world. Keep inventories not on, correct?
No.
No.
Okay, that's what I thought. But I wasn't 100% sure. Man, it'd be super cool to have a shield.
Oh yeah, those are the thing.
Oh gosh, Kurt.
It's getting dangerous.
No, yo, ro.
Oh my god. Oh man. How do you make pumpkin pie?
Not you have to bake it for like 7 days. It's very hot.
Yeah, it's not worth trying. You just give up. Just give up on that.
Yeah.
Solar oven.
Super not worth it. Okay, well, I need to find like some creepers or a mesa, and I need to stay. Oh, there's a creeper. And I need to stay away from freaking skeletons because I don't have a.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
I mean, no.
Oh, no.
How terrible for you.
That could give us a chance we needed.
Yeah, one of those shields would have helped, I think.
Wow, okay.
One of them shield thingos.
That's too many spiders. I don't want to
I have
that.
Just exploded like a ton of creepers. There we go.
Give me that. No, don't kill me.
What was the item that I got? What?
Gunpowder.
Oh yeah, if probably. Yeah. Ooh, and there's a spider. Come on, buddy.
No, go away, zombie. Nobody likes you.
Womp womp.
Nobody wants to be a friend goodness. Right now. Nobody is available.
Spider didn't drop a spider eye.
I don't think my two either did either.
Yeah, I had to couple. I had to kill a couple. I think I'm on the same path as Curtis now. Looking for some chickens. I might be already too late for that, though.
It is. Give up.
Oh, no. I am just, like, creating creeper hole after creeper hole here.
Skeleton, go away.
Hello, witch. Do I need
a little bit of lag there.
Ow.
I need to eat something.
Give me an item that I could need.
Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Heart. 1.5 hearts.
Ooh, an Enderman. This could be dangerous. A bad idea.
Just take it closer.
Oh,
maybe.
Oh gosh.
Hey, you.
Oh golly.
Face.
Oh nose. Oh no, I'm dead. Rip.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. No. All skeletons.
Oh no. Okay. Sweet. I know exactly where I was.
Oh, I know what to get. I know what to get. Just another thing.
No, I'm like not doing well at all.
We are the chickens.
I literally
hiding.
Only have two or a couple or something. I don't
spider's
know.
Spider's eye. Run away. Run away.
I need to go get that spider's eye.
Oh, but I need a specific biome.
Run away.
And I don't see it.
Excellent. Oh, gosh.
Maybe I need to... Excellent.
Oh, no.
Mr. Burns.
Why is there no chickens in a jungle?
Having night vision kind of gives you like confidence.
Oh
that
gosh.
You shouldn't have at night.
Yeah.
Right. Yes. Yeah. I'm about to get killed again because I'm trying to get the spider eye. I really need to stop.
Yeah, I'll have to go acting like chickens. This. Is there any other way I can make progress here?
Oh my gosh. I haven't even, like, really been underground yet.
I'm missing, actually. I'm missing all ingredients, I just noticed. Not just the chickens.
I need to make the mushroom stew real quick, because I got everything I need for that.
Ooh, hello. Do I need you? I'm going to kill you.
I can't. Look at the
bingo.
I feel like a lot of people took the same path.
Yeah. I just need this guy to explode and kill this spider for me.
Oh, gosh. There's I need a desert. There's no deserts anywhere near me.
Yes. Ah, I'm about to die again.
So a chance.
R.I.P.
Oh, hello, Mr. Skeleton. Don't.
And I still didn't pick up any spider eyes. I've killed 3 or 4 spiders now. Oh, I don't want to die.
I will faster cactus before.
I'm so.
Oh no!
Oh
no! You're next, Fuzzy.
Oh, rip.
No, I refuse to die.
Oh no, there's a skeleton guarding.
I need a brown shroom.
The skeleton's like, you shall not have this cactus, sir.
There's a skeleton and three creepers.
No. I don't think I can make it back in time.
This is not the way.
I'm lost, and I'm about to die. No!
This is not the way.
Wow, this is just like, not going very well.
Everywhere.
I think it's because we're all freaking out. We're all freaking out about Kurt winning, so we're all just like, ah!
Yeah, I know. That guy's really freaking me out.
Oh, wow. This is not the way that I went
before.
Oh,
no. Baby zombie.
So, Fabe, how do you make a pumpkin pie?
Yeah. I thought I knew, but there's things.
Good news.
There's no shame in Googling.
Oh,
no!
You figured
it out.
Oh. GG. GG. Wow, GG. Yeah, no, I did that on purpose. I started punching him one for one. Wow, okay, yeah. GG,
well played,
everyone.
Well played,
yes.
Let's see it. Oh, you changed strategy completely.
Yeah, I was just collecting as many things as possible until that one was like, okay. It was I got the Ender Pearl that really.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's helped.
Changed the game.
It's actually a good row.
Okay,
oh,
cool.
I forgot about the bingo card and the offhand strategy.
the offhand strategy.
Yeah, oh yeah, you can hold the bingo card in your
Well, that works.
Oh,
shield. Okay. It'll always be up.
Dual. That's actually really cool.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
About that this whole time.
That's super handy. Awesome.
That's how I won.
GG. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to check out all the channels in the description and the link to download this map and game if you want to put it in on a server yourself. We'll see you guys next time.
Single player. You don't even need a server.
Yeah, that's true. Single player. Mm-hmm. Right. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Thanks. Bye-bye.
Woo.